Да, Москва, август 90-го. Первые международные соревнования по армрестлингу в нашей стране. Впервые цирк на Цветном бульваре был заполнен до отказа, и казалось, что рухнет крыша от того, как неистово болели зрители. И вот этот замечательный финал, который украсил не только эти соревнования, но по отзывам специалистов, он, наверное, самый драматичный финал за всю историю чемпионатов мира. Мог бы быть, если бы он был сегодня. Но это было первое международное соревнование, в котором участвовали наши атлеты. И тогда Заурц Хададзе не сумел победить, хотя очень хотел, очень старался. Посмотрите на этот красивый поединок.
With that right leg cocked and loaded against the bar of the table.
Right into a hook, both of them. Interesting to note here, John has gripped Jerry very low, effectively neutralizing that dead wrist he has. It's difficult to pull through a dead wrist.
Start to see the strain on the face of Cataret. Brzenk seemingly in control. Cataret, oh, he bails out, Brzenk wins. John Brzenk advances himself, and big Jerry Cataret is sent packing.
Winner, John Brzenk.
John Brzenk has more experience than anyone. Remember, double elimination, he has to come back against Tim Bresnan in order to advance. Brzenk on the brink. He pulls it out, boy, did he need that.
On table three, and now we're going to the right, 243 plus.
Go! Out of the blocks first. The quick start may mean everything. Oh, but it's John Brzenk with a very, very dominant hand and wrist there. Elbow foul again. John Brzenk is given an elbow foul. And I'm sure Semarenko would not like to win like that anyway, but look at the dominance. John Brzenk there, in control of that match, and he absolutely destroys Semarenko. Look at the power of the man from USA. He knows that's where the match will be won and lost. And once again, look at the control and dominance of John at the moment. Just looks like he's in a different league here today. And again, no mistake this time. He dives forward, he sets the hook, and rolls with E. Hits the hand and wrist of an opponent. And John Brzenk is a master at putting the pressure into all areas of his opponent. And once again, Semarenko with the back pressure there. This guy not lacking power, but John Brzenk is just playing. You can see there, he's in total control. He squeezes across, and he's almost training with Semarenko. He's just practicing his movement. Rolls over, and it's an easy, easy win for John Brzenk. And I have never seen this man look more impressive than he does here in Poland. He's being given an arm wrestling lesson here by, oh my word, John Brzenk with a ridiculous... This is the legend. Unicorns and myths. John Brzenk is real. Look at the power of John Brzenk. He was top roll. He lost the pressure through the strap now. Get the lower hand into motion. And side pressure is going to be a key to this match for John. And you can see it there evident in this match. He takes Taras off the bone line. Now John is cruising. He's looking at Taras and he is in total... He really has guns on him, there is no doubt about it. And he's built for the top roll, but he's not built for where he is now. And that's the hook, and it's John Brzenk's world. And John Brzenk can... Where John wants to match, in that strap. Look at the pressure now, look at the dominance. Oh, that's easy. John Brzenk, he looks across at the camera, and it is a win for John Brzenk. He's saying, are you going to give me that one or not, John?
Ludzi, którzy pokonali na prawą rękę właśnie legendarnego Johna Brzenka. I ruszyli w rozerwanie. Mamy rozerwanie troszeczkę problemy, nie jest w szczytowej formie, ale będzie walczył. I ruszyli. Dobrze naciągnął na górę. John Brzenk jest to prowadzenie w zamiarku. I nie zwycięstwo. Nie skończą.
Рустам Абаева. Вот он, Люк. Push the rectum.